Soviet Russia scores a dramatic victory in the exploration of space with the launching of the first rocket to hit the moon. An historic scientific feat simulated in these scenes, which show the course of the multi-stage rocket carrying the 858-pound Lunik. Bearing the Soviet coat of arms and hammer and sickle pennants, it traveled 35 hours through space. It is the first man-made object to voyage from one cosmic body to another. Western observers monitored Lunik's two radios to the very moment of impact, which occurred almost dead on target, the geographical center of the face of the moon. Impressive marksmanship at a quarter of a million miles range. In one spectacular, well-timed move, Russia scores a major scientific advance, dramatically demonstrates the accuracy and reliability of its missiles, and gives Khrushchev a propaganda bonus on the eve of his visit to America. Moscow shot for the moon and scored a bullseye.